check it out. I've been waiting, playing for a long time. X amount of thoughts carried out in my mind. I turn on the TV and see crime. Script written diligently, then it on time. Push the power button, now to the power something. Opened up my fridge and found nothing. Dipped to my room with an aura of gloom. Wishing I could write another tune. But my hands are paralyzed, plus my eyes. Wanna shed tears, but it's not possible. There's the burden of things I couldn't bear. Feelings weren't dealt with properly. Remorse follows me with this good friend, the threat of poverty. Here's where I am, versus where I think I ought to be. There's a certain chance I'm a victim of circumstance. I take a look at myself and at first glance, I see who I recently thought to be me. Based on identities, public and private, behold the radio pirate. The nigga, the felon, chilling with a gun to your melon. A pimp with his pocket swelling. A jester, a slave with wounds that fester. The wannabe pre-med, 3D dread. An academic reject, hoping to detect. Why we wreck what God needs. Human laws all day. We go to war, come back, and come over more. Unkind, friendly, your worst enemy. Charming, crass, and potentially dangerous. Have you ever heard of such? I'm invisible and impossible to touch. I still say fresh dope and things of that sort. I don't shoot up, smoke crack, I take short. Your thoughts are always welcome. I seldom won't endure another's perspective. Corrective lenses are something that I wear, so I can see the globe real clear. Look, there's famine over there, plus the families in fear of disease and the stress that lingers in the air. These are the words of a man in purgatory. Words of a simpleton living in oblivion. Is this the model for life you were envisioning? Free as can be in a world of imprisonment. I dare you to check new territory. American dream, time for another story. One where I don't choke to keep afloat. I'm sick of living off false visions of hope. With a knife to my own throat. Sticking dynamite inside my overcoat. Because I know the ropes. Reality in this world is bought and sold. A very limited scope of life is shown. And I'm just one in the mold. Fully controlled. Left to a road in my humble abode. You won't hear me because I got no loot. You don't hear me because it won't compute. I'm docile, psycho. Have you heard of such? I'm invisible and impossible to touch. Single mother, who are you?
I'm Phantom.
Office worker, who are you?
I'm Phantom.
Caught up in the system, who are you?
I'm Phantom.
Trying to earn a living, who are you?
I'm Phantom.
Depressed and uninspired, who are you?
I'm Phantom.
Hardworking, broken, tired, who are you?
I'm Phantom.
Seeking education, who are you?
I'm Phantom.
Can't get ahead no matter what you do.
I'm Phantom.
I'm Phantom.
There's a demon in between your legs when a mind is owned. Now you're a weakling, overwhelmed with hormones. Y'all start speaking, she grabs a number to your phone. And next weekend, you invited to your home. You weren't even thinking, you got played by a pro. She's a big shot, thick lips, nice legs, green eyes. Took advantage of the thousand, only slept with three guys. Ain't no over a groupie, Jane Doe or a Lucy. Her innocent looks are deceiving, so I'm telling you to be wise. Ayo, I know she's a cutie, but she hopes for the loopy. Sure, her words sound sincere, she even ate me. Ayo, don't think I'm goofy, but there's power in that coochie.
underneath those booty tight cut off Daisy Dukes. She leaves
she's a big shot.
You know you dream her. She knows how to use her looks to take advantage of the world.
She's a big shot.
You thought you could school her. She dissed you like you were neutered and told you to go get a sexual tutor.
She's a big shot.
She won't touch your ruler. She's so beautiful, a cupid crew looter. Use her and abuse
she's
her.
A big shot.
Your eyes are glued to her behind. You know her steeds, but you fall for it every time.
Now, what about that popular school?
The always have been, always will be cool. The class president vowed that Corby and a star quarterback had a lack convertible drive and signed a cheerleader's autographs. The letter on the jacket, medal around the neck, pin on his chest, and mind on his breath. He only dates models, drinks his stomach from the bottle when he walks you wild, and he ain't never lost a squabble. He put you in the locker and took your girlfriend to prom. He's in your life every day and you can't wait till it's gone. But daddy owns a business, so it won't be long. For he inherits it, makes carrots, it seems a rich man's song. He got the most expensive clothes and jewelry to wear while you're looking for a job. He's looking in the mirror. He walks the hall surrounded by his fan club, starts fadding his trends, and hits the ceiling when he stands
he's
up.
He's a preppy, fame-hawking, pig-headed fool.
When he has a party, everyone's invited except you and your crew, and there really ain't nothing y'all can do. He's in every state, city, and town, as long as they got a school. He's a big shot,
thick knot in his wallet.
Parents got enough money to send your whole family to college.
He's a big shot,
testosterone thirsty, hallway father figure with his masculinity stained on his jersey.
He's a big shot,
IB class whiz kid, bragging about a big dick, that chicken, this
he's
chick.
A big shot.
My favorite are the rappers, the Eagles and the Bastards. The people that never clap for you said they think you're wacker than them because they're the masters. I bet disaster is caused in your mind when you rhyme and plaster. They jaw shut with the fat verse. To him, you're a hazard. We batter a reason for laughter. He's preaching, he's live, but he's only that. We're back after he dies. He can find the ladder, start a chapter, arch your capture finally. But while he reasons, he's no even flatter. I'm at a tad of his acrobatical arrogance to his genetically engineered emotional pattern of tearing things in battle. Battle explained why he need mugs. He told you your team sucks, said you was a cream puff and fled. Now you dream of choking him with that white cord and said he blows your mind straight out your head with that hardcore tearing season. Send him to therapy. He says, fuck you with clarity and cry hysterically as he makes a parody of your passion. You tell your friends they think he's hype, but secretly you hope his career won't be lasting because he's an asshole. But you know he got a nice sound. You know what else? You're looking at him right now.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. ID and ability.
I mean, why are these rappers in here? Nope.